okay. That was okay. See? That was okay.
Let's go, dude.
That's it? Yeah.
No. Well, I've been informed that the French fleet has grown to 34 ships at the mouth of the York River.
Alright. Informed troops to head to New York.
Sir, I don't think that's a wise decision since there's troops right behind us. We're trapped, outnumbered 2-1.
Alright, how about this? We'll take the troops at night, by boat, head across the bay, so that the French fleet can't see us and get around the troops in back of us.
Unfortunately, sir, there's a storm heading our way, making it too tough to travel to sea.
What the hell are you doing, dude?
Shut up, man.
Alright. Go, okay. Go from the story I've been informed that the French fleet.
Again?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
This time we'll get it.
One. Okay. Are you ready? Tells French fleet has grown to 34 ships at the mouth of the York River.
Are you all these my homies?
Alright. Inform the troops to head back to New York.
I don't think that's a wise decision. Since there's troops right behind us too. They outnumber us 2-1.
Alright, let's take the soldiers in boat across the bay so at night so that we can sneak around the French troops.
Unfortunately, there's a storm right behind us, and that's going to make it tough to travel by sea.
Soldier Heisrich, as being a man in my position, this is a hard thing for me to say, but I think we're going to have to surrender. Give this letter to Washington.
Finish this war by going to New York to do battle.
We have an army of 5,000.
Excellent. We are blessed with the end. Send them to New York. We will defeat them. Yet.
I will go back and tell them so.
We will battle this small army at Yorktown. Cornwallis is there.
Wouldn't it be better to surround? To surround Yorktown with all the troops and defeat them from two sides, surely New York will send backup.
General Lafayette, have all of your army here and you will go south to take control of the Southern Patriot Force. We should have an army of about 15,000 men, more than enough to defeat the British. Welcome, we plan to finish this war by doing battle with, going to New York to do battle.
We have an army of 5,000.
Excellent. We are blessed with the end. We will win this, defeat them yet.
I will go back and tell them so.
We will battle this army at Yorktown. Cornwallis is there.
Wouldn't it be better to surround Yorktown with all the troops and defeat them from two sides? Surely New York will send backup.
General Lafayette, have all of your army here and you will go south to take control of the Southern Patriot Force. We should have an army of 50,000 men, more than enough to defeat the British.
Okay.
Conclusion of the Treaty of Paris. I will try, us British, we'll have no more wars with you, and we will give you territory from the Appalachians to the Great Lakes. Now let's sign the treaty. Thank you.
And in doing so, we will become allies from now on. It will be independent.